Hello and welcome to this tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a pretty cool banner for your channel. I showed you the way how to make a banner without being a partner, so this is a lesson for how to make the banner. First, make a new file, 960 by 65 pixels, and click OK. So we have something like this. Then make a new layer, click OK, and now if you select the gradient tool, you can click on it, and there's this gradient editor. There are many styles here, like this one. And if you click this one, which is the most simple, and then double click here, you can change its color. I'm gonna choose light blue for the one side, and a dark blue for the other side, and then you click OK. Okay, so you have this gradient, and now start from here, straight line right here. So we've got this little nice gradient thing, sort of. Now, make a new layer. And if you take the rectangle tool, you can make something which is pretty cool as well. And then fill it with white or any color you want. I'm gonna just fill it with white. And then you make the rectangle. Oops, yes, like this. And you can also filter blur, Gaussian blur, add just a bit of Gaussian blur to make it a bit shiny, around 10 or 12 pixels. Let's make it 23 pixels, so we have a blurriness. Oh, come on, I'll just leave it on 20. And we have this nice thing. Now we can download some abstract images and go to our hard disk drive and import them in Adobe Photoshop. I have this 3D explosion right here. Found in Google Images, just search 3D explosion and you will get it. Right click, move to new window. So drag it at the top of the other one, so you've got already a new layer. The Control T to scale it. I think this is okay. And now go to layer styles right here, and from normal set to, and there are many settings, you can choose the one you like best. I think I like this one, overlay, and click right here. Okay, the fill is okay. We can move it a bit and then scale it again, so we won't have this ugly looking line. And now hold shift on your keyboard and merge all these layers, and go to filter, render, lens flare. So you can choose the center of the lens flare. I'll put it right here, I think, and I will select 35mm prime. Okay, so we have this nice flare right here. And now the last thing we need to do is take the text tool right here and type anything we want. If you want to scale it, Control T. Put it right here. and double click this layer, so you open these nice layer styles and select the whatever you want. I'm gonna select outer glow with a little bit of orange to red sort of thing, and I'm gonna just opacity 100%, spread, size, range, also bevel and emboss is a very good thing. You can choose the size, soften, contour, no, texture, okay, satin, oh not satin, I'm gonna choose gradient overlay, not with this gradient, but with another gradient, the same with the other we used. I think this gradient is good. Pattern overlay, stroke, no, I don't need stroke, or maybe just a little bit of stroke, and then you click OK. So there you have it, a very cool looking banner for your channel. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Bye bye people.